This is Peninsula Packaging, a recycling business in the city of Wilson, North Carolina. Mark Rath works for the company.
This is how it comes to us, and then we reprocess it into another product.
It is here that pieces of plastic become new products.
It'll become a plastic sheet and eventually a thermoform product.
Peninsula Packaging melts and flattens plastic so that it can be shaped.
We take the clear chips like this, and it goes into an oven, and it cooks for about 3 to 4 hours.
Now it can be molded.
In order to do that, you need to squeeze it out into a wide, long sheet.
The plastic is then wrapped, rolled, and sent to what is called a thermoform station.
Well, we unwind the plastic into a very long oven where we heat it again, and then we'll form it in a forming station. We'll follow it through and see what happens to it. That'll end up being a fresh cut salad base. Not sure where it goes, but it'll end up someplace with celery and carrots and tomatoes.
In just a few days, a plastic bottle purchased in Washington, D.C., has become a salad container in North Carolina. I'm Mario Ritter.